Hey everyone, I'm going out to plant some potatoes. I want to get them going as soon as possible. Sorry, I might not be in frame sometimes because, well, I don't have a camera with a flip screen on it yet. We're going to get one, just don't have one yet. So, I'm not going to talk much. My neighbors will think I'm crazy, which they already do, but oh well. All right, see you in a little bit. I'm going to start planting. All right, how you guys doing? I like doing the voiceovers because, again, I already said that my neighbors probably think I'm crazy for doing some of this stuff, so I'm just going to do a voiceover. Here you see me scratching the ground, getting it kind of ready to get the potato box in there. Last year we used a 5-gallon bucket method to do potatoes, put some potatoes in, put some dirt in, and you keep piling the dirt on top of them, and hopefully you get a good yield. We did all right. Not much, but we did okay. So this year we're going to try just doing them in our garden. I got a couple good pallets that are double stacked to start with, and we're going to try that. So we'll see how it goes. What I just did there was I took a quick picture of the garlic that we have growing. You can see in the background those green shoots are garlic, and I took a picture for my wife who's out of town, and so she wanted to see how tall they were. So I'm basically just getting the ground ready to get the box in, loosening up some of the dirt, and getting ready. Then I go on to get the box in place, and I get going with the potatoes. So goes pretty good overall. I'm not going to talk the whole video and bore you to death. So basically, I get the potatoes planted. And some dirt loosened up in there, make it look real nice so we can start getting, hopefully, some potatoes. I got some white ones and some red ones in there. We'll see what happens. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Thanks for watching. I remember at the end of it, as always, if you like it, please click the like button. And if you want to be notified of when I do get videos up, which will be intermittently at times due to me working nights, and so hit the subscribe button, and if you want to be notified, hit the little bell next to the subscribe button. Thank you for your time. Thanks for watching, and enjoy. Hey guys, sorry about the empty frames here. I was getting some things ready off camera. still, like I said, I'm still learning to use this software. It's made by Lightworks. It's the Lightworks Lite, or the free version. Haven't gotten the funding together yet to get the pro or the full version. So the Lite version is actually quite well. Highly recommend it. I know there's a lot of other software out there. You have to make your own choice. I chose this one. So I'm back in frame, so I'll stop the voiceover. Again, I'm still learning the software. I'm going to learn how to get some music in there, but you got to watch out for copyright infringements, etc. So I'm still reading up on the YouTube policies on that. So bear with me. You'll get some music in there eventually. Thanks. Again, thanks for watching. Appreciate your time, and we'll see you on the next video. Thanks.